This is what people don't see. This is what they don't see. When you're getting back out there and your message is tight and you put yourself in position to attract the kind of customers and the clients that you want, when you're making your offers and you're increasing your conversion rate, people are trying to figure out how do you make the magic happen. What they don't see is you putting in the work. What they don't see is you literally spend the entire day and you got two more days of working on yourself, developing your story, putting in the time. This is what they don't see. And so just know that when you're out there and you're producing the results and they're looking at you and they're trying to figure out what's going on, what is it that makes you so magical? What they don't realize is that so much that it makes you shine in the light is what you do in the dark, what you do behind closed doors. Do you get that? Everybody with me on that? Yes or yes?
Yes.
Right? And so not everybody is willing to put in the work. When the cameras are not on them, when the spotlight's not on them, not everybody's willing to pull away from their business and put in the work. But understand this, that the only way you're going to grow is by actually making sure that you put in the work. So I want you one more time, just give yourselves a round of applause for putting in the work. I thank you for that.